forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Georgie, you're the only one for me. You've supported me through the toughest of times and helped me to become the person I am today. A lot of people say I wouldn't be where I am without the woman in my life. For me, definitely true. Before I met you, my life lacked a lot of the good things through my own doing. You opened me up to the world, I thought it passed me by, and now we begin our chapter together. Wherever, as in my beverages, love you to the moon and back.
Anton, I honestly love you so much. I'm so glad that I swiped right on Bumble. I don't think many wives would get to say they never have to cook. Every day I wake up, there's a Tupperware container in the fridge with a little post-it note saying, have the best day, or can't wait to marry you, or 1 week since I provide. Well, here we are, and I have no words to say how excited I am to call you my husband. Can't wait to start our own little family together.
I know you all agree what a great couple Georgie and Anton are. I'm so impressed with the commitment that they show to each other and the obvious love. I was reflecting yesterday by the pool as to why George and Anton were such a great match. Firstly, the respect they show for each other, the complementary personalities, and I could go into a lot of detail about that, but I won't. And also a shared love of family, friends, and of course, Barry.
We're so excited to welcome you to the family, Anton. You are everything we could have hoped for our special girl, George. As a husband, you are kind, you're caring, you're supportive, you're thoughtful, driven, and you're also lots of fun. With such similar values and a shared outlook on life, you guys make a great team. And along with precious Barry, you already have a wonderful family. The value of family is something that you both share, and that is something that will serve you well as you grow your own family. On behalf of Mim, Sal and I, we're so proud of you, George. And Anton, we're so excited that you're joining our family. We wish you both every happiness, many adventures and happy days in the years to come, and we can't wait to share them with you.
George, you take on challenges and tasks and always conquer. Anton, we welcome you with open arms into our family, and you know that we are always here for you, always. You have truly filled us with so much joy and happiness. We love you both and wish you a lifetime of happiness and success as you enjoy your married life together. And huge congratulations to an amazing couple.
Be true to each other always. Share your joys and your burdens. Love much and laugh much. Be each other's best friend. Always speak well of one another, even in private. And when things don't go well, forgive often as it is required. Married life is an adventure, and you embark today on that adventure together.
One, three. Johnny is a spaceman sitting on a rocket. Got a picture of Jude, hey, in a spacesuit pocket. Julie's at the window, standing there in the kitchen. Got a NASA radio, pacing the floor as she listens. Mission control says the engine is a go and the boosters glow as they point for the sky. Johnny comes over the radio, says to Julie, babe, it's time for me to fly. Hey, but you know this ain't no goodbye. Yeah, I love you to the moon. Take you with me right out of this world. Yeah, I love you to the moon. You're always gonna be my girl. It don't matter where I'm at. We're stuck together like a zodiac. Babe, I'm coming home soon. I love you to the moon and back. Makes landfall on the lunar frontier. He's on the news and all, picture coming in clear. Johnny blows a kiss right there on the TV. Julie says to herself, oh, that kiss is for me. And I love you to the moon. Take you with me right out of this world. Yeah, I love you to the moon. I'm always gonna be your girl. It don't matter where you're at. I'm stuck to you like a zodiac. Baby, come home soon. I love you to the moon and back. Comes home, puts his gravity boots by the door. And Julie got champagne, ain't popped a cork. He says, babe, I miss you, just couldn't wait to land. Slips a moon rock out of his pocket and puts it in Julie's hand. He says, I love you to the moon, I'll take you with me right out of this world. Yeah, I love you to the moon, you're always gonna be my girl. It don't matter where I am. We're stuck together like a zodiac. Baby, I'm coming home soon. I love you to the moon. Baby, I love you to the moon. Take you with me right out of this world. Yeah, I love you to the moon. You're always gonna be my girl. It don't matter where I'm at. We're stuck together like a zodiac. Baby, I'm coming home soon. Cause I love you to the moon and back. 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 To the moon and back.